solve the initial value problem using the Laplace transform method. By the transform of a derivative theorem, we have s to the first times y, capital Y of s minus y of 0. So for this one, you have y to the first, y prime, I mean, so you have the s to the first times capital Y of s always multiplied by capital Y of s minus then y of 0, because you go down from s to the first, then go down to s to the 0, then this is where you stop, plus 6, so you have y, just y, then you don't have, you don't need to have s, you only need to have capital Y of s, then it's already s to the 0, so you don't have to subtract anything else. It's equal to the Laplace transform of e to the 4t is equal to 1 over s minus 4. Okay? So now I plot on this one y of s, combine this together and factor out y of s. I have s plus 6 times y of s is equal to 1 over s minus 4. So you have y, negative y of 0 and y of 0 is 2, so you move it over this side, you have positive 2. Now we need to get rid of s plus 6. So divide it on both sides. I left with y of s equals 1 over s minus 4 times s plus 6 plus 2 over s plus 6. Okay? Now, we need to find the inverse Laplace transform of this and this. So for this one, I'm going to use partial fraction decomposition method to find its fractions. Instead of going through the process of finding it, I'm going to use a shortcut here. So for this one, I'm going to have something over s minus 4 plus something over s plus 6. By the way, if you haven't had a chance to watch the video that I made about finding partial fractions in less than 30 seconds, I'll put the link in the upper right corner so you can go there to check it out. So for this one, as you can see, they are off by 10, right? So I'm going to have 1/10 on the numerators. So let me write it down. And the next step is to determine which one has the negative sign. As I experience, the bigger one will carry the negative sign. So this will carry the negative sign, and then you check it. So you have negative 1/10 s plus 1/10 s, that is 0. Negative 1/10 times negative 4, which is 4 over 10, plus 6 over 10, which is 10 over 10, and that is 1. Okay? So very quickly, I can find its fractional fractions. Now just rewrite this. 2 over s plus 6. Now I'm going to take the L inverse on both sides. So I have y of t is equal to factor of 1/10. Then l inverse of 1 over s minus 4 is equal to e to the 4t minus factor of negative 1/10. L inverse of 1 over s plus 6 is equal to e to the negative 6t. Okay? Plus factor of 2. L inverse of 1 over s plus 6 is equal to e to the negative 6t. Okay? Now, simplify this. Then we get e to the 4t to 20 plus 19 over 10 e to the negative 6t. So this is your final answer eventually. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.